Always be mindful of your ammo. Now reload your weapon.